gets up before the dawn, packs a lunch and a thermos full of coffee. It's another day in the dusty haze, those burning rays are wearing down his body. The diesel's worth the price of gold, it's the cheapest grain he's ever sold, but he's still holding on. He just takes the tractor another round and pulls a plow across the ground and sends up another prayer.